Assalamu alaikum. We know that Shaitan is evil and does not like us. But don't be afraid of him. He is nothing but a loser, one of the worst of creation. He is insignificant and has no power over any of us. Don't be afraid of Shaitan. Besides, we have Allah on our side. We don't depend on Shaitan for anything, and we don't rely on him for any of our needs. And what is there to fear from Shaitan anyways? What does Shaitan actually do? If Shaitan can really hurt us, then none of us would be around. We would be gone by now because he does not like us. If Shaitan had any power over us, he would stop us from eating and drinking and even breathing. But as evil as he is, he cannot do anything to us. We can eat and drink as we please. But he does have the power to whisper, to give us ideas, to convince us to take our own actions. And Allah Azza wa Jalla says in the Quran, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم إنما ذلكم الشيطان يخوف أولياءه فلا تخافوهم وخافون إن كنتم مؤمنين. Allah Azza wa Jalla says in the Quran, it is Shaitan who urges you to fear his followers. Do not fear them, but fear me if you are true believers.